A Tupelo family makes it out just in time after their home catches on fire early this morning. Tupelo firefighters were on scene for 5 hours before they were able to extinguish the blaze. No injuries are being reported at this time. Firefighters are still investigating the cause of the blaze.